I had life plus 90 years. And I never understood when I got that life plus 90 years, like I didn't believe in God. Because I felt like, you know, if I could get life plus 90 years, how God allowed that to happen to me. But what God done, that same prison that they took me to, now I go in there to speak. I get called in there to speak. Do you hear me? Like the warden calling, so he make me understand how great God is. And so it's important that we just love on them in our filthiness. We just love on them in the midst as we going through our struggles. Because what he want to do is he want to turn your great mess into greatness. Amen. I need you to get that. He want to turn your great mess into greatness. He said that he intercedes for us in our weaknesses. So where people look at you and seeing where you weak at, that's what God want to make you strong at. That's why this religious stuff and all this is about love, y'all. It's about love and worshiping him. Worshiping your way. Praising your way through them trying times. Praising your way through them hard times. Taking them troubles and just turning them around and just giving God the glory. So, you know, you can look me up and use me when I tell you God is good. Like when I tell you he pulled me from darkness and taking me places I never imagined. And it starts with me with worshiping. So I'm excited. I'd be happy to just worship him. I'd be happy to just give him the glory. I'd be happy to just tell everybody I know about God. Because the type of people that God sent me to the people that's not so perfect. So if you perfect, raise your hand. Okay. You the person that God want. You the person that God want to love on. God want to use each and every one of our life to show somebody who's watching you. And you and you and you and you. Because it's not about you. It's about the person that's closest to you, watching you go through what you're going through so they can build their muscle off of it. Believe that. So I'm Dunk. I love y'all and thank y'all. Thank you, Lord.